can't tell you. I couldn't. I didn't know anything. She's told me that she's coming. Never.
All art can be seen as vandalism.
Anybody who does graffiti on the building should be ticketed severely or be punished in some way.
And it just shows incredible talent. Graffiti art allows for people to express the immediacy of what's taking place in their game, their life, their society.
Because it's wrong to do graffiti on buildings. That's my opinion.
But in a place where it's kind of boring, it just sort of brightens up the place. The thing that I find most interesting about graffiti art is the various styles and methods of expressing the artist's creativity.
Some people think it's disgusting and you ruin everything, but if there's stuff like this, you know, it's really good.
Some people think it's really something that's an eyesore, but I find that it's almost like being in an open-air gallery. You have more exposure to different styles.
How would you feel if this type of art was on your home?
I'd love it. I might just do this myself in my house.
Oh, I hate it. Because it wouldn't be my tag. Someone would be tagging on my property that I didn't know.
I would love it.
Regardless of whether it's legal or not, is absolutely art. There's nothing cheesy or detrimental about this at all.
I think it does matter. They should make more legal areas.
That's cheesy vandalism. That's nothing. Because this is cool. Overall, I think it's a fantastic way of form of expression.
I think it's really good because it allows the artist to be free and express themselves any way they want.
The best art that's around right now.
Yes, it is a form of vandalism, but I enjoy it.
There's a place for graffiti where it actually can work, and it depends on how good it is.
It's an amazing release of creativity.
I think it's great.
Graffiti is a phenomenon that's not going to go away, and that's something the people, the authorities, need to keep in mind. There's graffiti in Pompeii and ancient Rome. It's here to stay. And so whether we like it or dislike it, it doesn't matter. It's not going away.